Hunter, this is Station Comm Control. We have a priority message from Darth Maul.
Put it through.
I have little time, so I ask you to listen. Too many betrayers have attempted to seize power of late. Darth Malgus's men are finished, but the Dreadmasters endure. Since you freed them on Belshavis, their madness has driven them to conquest. We slew one on the planet Darvanis, yet five remain.
I take it something has changed.
They were the Emperor's favored servants, yet idolized fear above the Empire. Now, we have found their fortress on Oricon, a remote moon.
I've met a lot of crazy Sith. The Dreadmasters are something else altogether. This moon is their base?
We are certain.